box.
Oh, yeah.
I love surprises.
This is the yes.
This is what we
came to share what questions are in here anymore. But yes, the Popdust magic box. You can each take one.
It's got one.
Mine is simplify these fractions. 4 out of 6 goes out of 2 out of 3. 9 out of 12 goes to 3 out of 4. 4 out of 8 goes to 1 out of 2.
This guy knows his fractions. Wow.
Scott would get the math right.
Mine's how many is too many.
It depends, that can mean a lot of things.
It depends on the thing. But I like to live in extreme, so I'm going to say there's never too many.
Oof. I like that.
Now I'm going to say the same thing.
God, I don't know what else is in here.
I know. Just,
you can pick the cash.
Yeah. Are you tired of golden retrievers?
No! That's not awesome.
My, not my preferred dog, so sure.
What? No!
Those are cute.
Oh my god. Rousseau once said, there will always be a great difference between subduing a multitude and ruling a society. With this in mind, do you like Taco Bell? Yes.
All I ever get. That in mind.
Yes, keeping that in mind, obviously, I mean, I still always like Taco Bell. My order, Crunchwrap Supreme, no tomatoes, that's pretty much it.
And they always
put
tomatoes anyway.
They always put tomatoes on it.
Always.
I'm usually with you.
Yeah.
Would you rather spend your whole life smelling like a thrift store or an indoor pool?
Thrift store.
Probably a thrift store. Yeah. I've been in some nice stores. They've really upped their game ever since that Macklemore song.
Oh, yeah. The Macklemore song, then, yeah. They
all got, like, fragrances now.
Yeah.